Master is a 2021 Tamil action drama film written and directed by Lokesh Kanagaraj, produced by Exiliarch Britto under the medium production of XP Film Creators. The film stars Vijay and Vijay Sethupathi, while Malvika Monan, Santanu Bhagyaraj and Anders Jeremiah Arjun Das and Gauri G. Krishan playing supporting roles. The films involve around the alcoholic professor R.J. Vijay, who takes the 3 months teaching job in a juvenile home, unbeknownst to him, he soon classes with the ruthless gangster named Bhavani. Vijay Sethupathi, who used to children, has the escape vote for his criminal activities. Lokesh Kanagaraj narrated the script to Vijay in May 2019, and after his acceptance, the film was launched under the August 2019. Kanagaraj wrote the script, screenplay and dialogues with Ratna Kumar and Pon Pratibhan, being credited as the co-writers and the principal photography. Commenced in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative title Talapati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was 7th place debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay D. Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat prized the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Tropic commenced in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative title Tala 3064 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj, DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative title Tala 3064 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020, but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in released Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release. Irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere, the film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 3064 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in released Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh wrote the film to score the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021 along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, A 17-year-old by name Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old by name Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Raj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pluman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021 along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed review from critics, praising Vijay characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay, and Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pluman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before the Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master. The language Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala Pati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before the Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master. The language Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 3064 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi titled Vijay the Master language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021 along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he developed the ruthless and brusque persona years later. Bhavani escaped from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he became the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and accruing inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Aniruddh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Lumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh, direction and screenplay, Aniruddh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat prized the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brusque persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and accruing inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Aniruddh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Aniruddh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala Pati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Aniruddh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020, but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in released Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the revival of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release. Irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere, the film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the revival of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immunium from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay, Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release. Irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere, the film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Durai Raj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Lumen Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9 April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay, and Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release. Irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere, the film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Thalapathy 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyin and Lumen Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The news minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and the trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala Pati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi titled Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The news minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagar Coil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escaped from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagar Coil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he developed the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escaped from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rival and eventually kill him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days, originally launched under the tentative title Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually kill him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days, originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over the top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat prized the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj, DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala Pati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, title Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually kill him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 3064 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay, Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile jail detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he developed the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escaped from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he became the feared gangster and remained immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay, and he wrote the film to score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he developed the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escaped from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he became the feared gangster and remained immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay, Anirudh film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release. Irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere, the film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is pursued mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Durai Raj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Aniruddha film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Talapati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pluman Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Aniruddha film scored the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat prized the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2002, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and the trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraj, DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala Pati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh, direction and screenplay, and Anirudh film score the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming the one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat prized the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date, the News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immunity from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Europe comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 3064 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also the becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, location, direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespective of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 3064 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Illuminate Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9 April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh, direction and screenplay, Anirudh film score, the soundtrack, but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position and global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagarkoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is persecuted mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyin and Illuminate Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in release Telugu, Kannada and Hindi, titled Vijay the Master's Language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagercoil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is tortured mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona years later. Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a column was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative titles Tala Pati 64 and the official title Master, was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in released Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021, along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and Habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagar Coil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is pursued mercilessly. As a consequence, he develops the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escapes from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rivals and eventually killed him. Topic comments in October 2019 and ended in February 2020. The entire film was shot across Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kannada within 129 working days. Originally launched under the tentative title Talapati 64 and the official title Master was announced on 31st December 2019. The music was composed by Anirudh Ravichandran, where cinematography and editing were performed by Satyan Suroyan and Pilumun Raj respectively. Master was initially planned for a theatrical release on 9th April 2020 but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in India. The makers prepared to wait for a theatrical release rather than releasing it onto the over-the-top media service. After being delayed for several times, the film finally was released in theaters on 13th January 2021, a day before Pongal. In addition, the film was simultaneously debuted in released Telugu, Kannada and Hindi title Vijay the Master's language. Master was also becoming the fastest Tamil film to stream on the digital platform, where the makers teamed up with Amazon Prime Video and premiered after 16 days of theatrical release on 29th January 2021 along with the Malayalam debut version. The film received mixed reviews from critics, praising Vijay, characterized Vijay and Sethupathi performance, Lokesh direction and screenplay. Anirudh film scored the soundtrack but criticized for excessive length. It was the first Indian film to have occupied the first position in global box office at the time of release, irrespectively of fragmented theatrical release and the early digital premiere. The film grossed around 230 to 300 crores, thus becoming one of the highest grossing Tamil film of all time and also the highest grossing post-pandemic Tamil film. Many trade analytics and habitat praised the film's team for the level of theatrical business, which suffered heavily loss due to pandemic. Master was released in Malayalam and a month later after the original release date. The News Minute published that the film gross was 300 crores. Now talk about the plot. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In Nagar Coil 2022, a 17-year-old boy named Bhavani witnesses his family get murdered by his father's rival. He is forced to take the blame and is incarcerated in the juvenile detention facilities, where he is pursued mercilessly. As a consequence, he developed the ruthless and brash persona. Years later, Bhavani escaped from the facilities and becoming a criminal in the lorry and trade business. Gradually, he becoming the feared gangster and remains immune from punishment and acquiring inmate of the detention facilities and to take blame for his crimes, creating an enormous empire for himself. He grew on pair with his father's former rival and eventually killed him. In Chennai 2019, John Duraraj DJ, a college.